This is my iPad Air first generation, and recently I cracked the screen. You can see how cracked it is. I'll be showing you in a video how I replace the screen. It's a very amateur job. You don't have to watch it. It skips the most important part, which is how to remove the screen, because removing the screen with the glue and stuff is pretty difficult. My suggestion is to use a heat gun. Well, actually, I don't like using the heat gun method because you have to heat it up a certain amount and then pry it out. The one that isn't as hot is using rice in a cotton sock and microwaving the rice. That's the method I used for another iPad, which I thought was just safer, because if you use a heat gun, it can get really hot. But that's besides the point. Ordered a replacement from this eBay seller, and it took me around 20 minutes to replace, and it was nice because it came with the home button. And I tested the digitizer. I can show you. This is how you can test the digitizer. You can try moving it across the screen, the icon. And if it doesn't jump or anything, I would say the digitizer is pretty good. You can see over here it's moving pretty flawlessly. There's a little jump over there, but it's not too bad. As well as over here. I originally bought this digitizer is actually a replacement, and I had issues with the screen jumping when I would move it. You could press it fine, but when you move icons and stuff, or you drag, you would notice things wouldn't click properly and move properly. Anyways, feel free to watch the video, and that's it. That's what I did on the weekend.